Free Press, Wikipedia Audio. Free Press was a book publishing imprint of Simon & Schuster. It was one of the best-known imprints specializing in serious non-fiction. In 2012, it ceased to exist as a distinct imprint entity and merged into Simon & Schuster, the company's flagship imprint. However, some books would still be published using the Free Press imprimatur. Free Press was founded by Jeremiah Kaplan and Charles Liebman in 1947 and was devoted to sociology and religion titles. They chose the name Free Press because they wanted to print books devoted to civil liberties. It was launched with three classic titles: Division of Labor by Emile Durkheim, The Theory of Economic and Social Organization by Max Weber, and The Scientific Outlook by Bertrand Russell. It was headquartered in Glencoe, Illinois, where it was known as the Free Press of Glencoe. In 1960, Kaplan was recruited by Macmillan to provide new editorial leadership, and he agreed to move to New York if Macmillan Publishing Company would buy Free Press, and thus Free Press was sold in 1960 for $1.3 million. History. In 1994, Simon & Schuster acquired Macmillan and Free Press. In 2012, it was announced that Free Press would cease to exist as a distinct entity and would be merged into Simon & Schuster, the company's flagship imprint. We plan to continue publishing thought leaders and other important cultural voices under the Free Press imprimatur, while also introducing many other Free Press authors, such as novelists and historians and business writers, to the flagship Simon & Schuster imprint. During the 1960s and 1970s, Free Press was under the direction of a variety of publishers, including George McCune, Valerie Webb, Ed Barry, and Robert Wallace. Under Barry's leadership in 1974, Ernest Becker's The Denial of Death won the Pulitzer Prize. In 1983, Erwin Gleicks, a well-known political neoconservative, took over leadership. This began an era of controversial conservative books, including The Tempting of America by Robert Bork, and The Closing of the American Mind by Alan Bloom. Gleicks was succeeded by Adam Bellow, who also published neoconservative books including A Liberal Education by Dinesh D'Souza, The Real Anita Hill by David Brock, and The Bell Curve by Charles Murray and Richard Herrenstein. In 1994, Simon & Schuster acquired Macmillan, and Free Press was led by publishers Michael Jacobs, Paula Barker Duffy, and William Schenker for short stints. Free Press was led by publisher Martha Levin from 2001 until 2012, when it ceased to exist as a distinct entity and merged into Simon & Schuster's flagship imprint. In 2003, two of the five finalists for the 2003 National Book Award in the nonfiction category were Free Press titles, including the winner, Waiting for Snow in Havana by Carlos Ayra. In 2008, Free Press published The White Tiger, Indian author Aravind Adiga's debut novel, which won the Man Booker Prize. Notable books.